Am unsichtbar, es ist immer nicht da. Mein Kids sind um mich mal verrückt, bleib ich kann. Soms overstür, ja, ich treff an der Bahn. Du it nie later, ich tu it vandaag. Ondernehmer, eigen bedrijven, mening kun je niet kwijt. Ik ga naar de top, maar wil geen vallen sterk zijn. Kans is klein, zie die mannen en me vallen in de verte. Schieten voor de kast, vanaf gelaten kast is sterk. I give it 100% till I have nothing left. I give it all and I battle depression. I just need me, give a fuck about them. Because I know who I am.
The best way to support me is by watching the stream. And just enjoying yourself, you know, that's the best way to just watch the stream. Or, you know, or be the best version you can be for yourself, you know, define yourself and all of that shit. You know, just live your life, you know, and don't be bad and just be good. That's the best way you can support everybody, man. The world, man, contributing to the world, you know, recycling all of that good stuff, you know what I mean? All right, Dean. Sometimes I hear howling in my head.
Ooh. Ooh. Night is falling, a bad timing. Ooh, ooh. No, it's nothing, just knocking.
I thought this was just going to be an acoustic performance. This was fire. the acoustic part of it was fire. The beat drop was unexpected. The visuals were unexpected. What a surprise. It was beautiful and weird, just the way I like it. This fucking song, bro, I'm gonna have to look this one up right now, because this is something I'm gonna be playing in the vehicle, you know what I mean? This is fire. Let me look this up real quick. Man, I was just listening to my Bang Young Gook CD, man. Hey, hold on, let me run that back a little. That was fucking fire. Let me enjoy this. Let me savor this moment. That's why I gotta drop the Dean reactions. I ain't gotta do shit, I ain't gonna lie. So, the part here, you were at some certain point, right? So this is either an acoustic version of his... It's fine, because it's just something I want to bump in a car. But the acoustic version, I was expecting like a beat drop. But then it didn't happen. And then the beat drop happened at the end. It was a switch, which I assume is part of the finished product then that he's showing. And this is what, a promo, perhaps? I just... Incredible vocal range. Yes, Jamie, I've seen you type the word glottal a couple of times now. We know you know something about this. You've proven your point. Thank you. What's the fucked up tuned car? Like half cyborg shit? The thing is, I want to pause it and then talk about what he's singing, but it's so good. I just want to keep hearing it. You know what I mean? It's really fucking good. Fucking beautiful. It's haunting. Say broken promises, and I know this is what you put me through. You know, the thing is, man, I think Dean is just such a unique artist. It's very intriguing. Like, not what I'm used to. Yeah, sure. That's what I'm missing here, but then he does it to the end, you know what I mean? You don't? So what, his pronunciation could be better, really? I think his pronunciation is on point. I don't see anything wrong with it. I mean, it's also, I think it's just part of his style as well. Sometimes people just, artists kind of slurred a little bit, you know? Certain artists do that. Even Michael Jackson had a different type of pronunciation, you know what I mean? He's singing in cursive, that's it. Yeah, it's true, I'm talking to love. there, right there. Right there. Can't get over. In the void, I can't be sober. You're killing me softly. You're killing me. Like right there. That's where the beat dropped. That's what I expected to happen. And then the unexpected happened, and then I did not expect that. And then the cyborg half Terminator Dean with half Terminator Guitar Man on top of the fucked up tuned car. I don't know. From there, you lost me. But it was quite interesting.